animals. You know, maybe it was your pets or your kids. It looks like a sheep or something. And their head ripped off. Also pop the corner around. Yeah. Find this in the woods. After hours of sitting, I decided to go for a walk and look for maybe a squirrel or a grouse. Sometimes you just gotta take a moment and just enjoy being out here. Sat for a few hours, hoping for a turkey by a field. Nothing. Then I decided I needed to move. Didn't feel like sitting that long. That's part of my problem. I'm impatient. But maybe I'll get some squirrel along out here. But of course a plane's gonna fly over right now. And when I was just about to get a squirrel, a grouse flew up beside me. So now I've been on the hunt for grouse. So I did take a shot at a squirrel and I missed it. As I'm speaking right now, I think there's a squirrel staring at me. Just a leaf.